So this is a pre-processing file. On pre-processing we are doing, these are all the steps. These are all the images of normal and ordinal two paths we are having. This is the data set which we are using, training, testing and validation. First we are pre-processing the images. That is the file which we are executing right now. Actually, this training model will be ResNet 50. So these are all the layers. By using those layers, we trained. We started training. On training, we are having totally two classes. For each, we are calculating value accuracy, value loss, accuracy loss till 25. We are executed and final accuracy will be 8.09, and the plots, train loss and validation loss, train accuracy and validation accuracy for ResNet 50 it is. So now I started the execution for VGG 16. VGG 16.py file. These are all the layer of the inputs for VGG 16. And I started. It will give you long time to execute the project. So I just move on to next file. That is for VGG 19 I am executing. For VGG 19 also I started and started for the training, because it should give for 29 epochs, 25 epochs, right? It will take long time. And I additionally added here for insertion V3 also. This is the part of insertion V3. Started to training here for insertion V3. Totally here we are going to implement ResNet 50, VGG 16, VGG 19 and insertion V3. Totally four training modules. And then we are going to detect whether the input phase is normal or abnormal. It will take long time till the completion. I can't able to capture the video. Once I imported in your system, and I will show you a complete graphs for all. Okay. Thank you.